I love banana bread, pero today gagawin natin banana cupcakes with chocolate chips. Let's start baking! Sobrang simple ng recipe na to and inspired, of course, by the Baking Simple Cookbook. So, meron tayong harina, salt, baking soda, and sift. So, very important pang mag-bake tayo is sift natin para matanggal ang mga lumps and mo-combine evenly yung ating ingredients. Diba dapat yung ating mga salt, ating baking soda, nakakalat talaga siya, hindi yung isang side lang na ating cupcake ang umaalsa. I will add my chocolate chips dito sa aking harina. So, yung harina kakapit dun sa ating chocolate chips para when you bake it and you mix it with the other ingredients, kakapit siya, hindi siya magsasettle sa baba kasi ang ating harina dito na kumapit sa ating chocolate chips will serve like an adhesive, no? So, dun kakapit. So, all over your cupcake, even ang distribution ng ating chocolate chips. So, you can also add raisins, di ba? Nuts. So, ito, banana. So, ilang banana to? Mga 7 or 8. Depende kasi sa size, we're ideally mga 1.5 to 2 cups of banana. So, if you want it more moist, just add a little bit more bananas. So, ito siya. This is the best way to use your overripe bananas, no? So, yung gamit ko lakatan, mabango siya. Yan. And what I will do, I will add my brown sugar. And I will just mix everything. Di ba? And I will add 2 eggs. Yan. 1 at a time. So, ito, di mo kailangan ng mixer, di mo kailangan ng machine, ha? Then, your oil. Vegetable oil. Kung gusto mong mas malasa, you can use melted butter. Yan. Pero ito, di na kailangan ng melted butter. Or, para mas tipid, half butter, 1/4 cup butter, melted butter, and 1/4 cup vegetable oil. And vanilla extract, 1 teaspoon. Tapos na, no? Combine na natin yung dalawa. So, you can bake it in a loaf pan if you want to make banana bread. Or, today, gagawa tayo ng ating cupcakes! Yan! Siguro ito, magagawa nito mga 20 siguro. So, combine lang natin, no? Yan. Mix, mix, mix. Little by little. Dali-dali lang, no? Yan. Add more. So, these are mga kinds of recipes that you don't have to be too careful kasi hindi siya ganun kadelikado, no? Unlike a chiffon cakes. Ito siya. Basta mahalo mo. Yun. And we're ready to fill our cupcakes. May paper lining siya. And ito, mga 1/4 cup lang ilalagay natin. No? So, we only fill it up mga 2/3 of the way kasi aalsa yung ating cupcake. No? Yan. Very important, ma-scrape mo yung bottom, ha? At saka yung banana cake, after a few days, mas sumasarap pa siya nung na-develop yung flavor. So, after 2 days, mas mabango pa yung ating banana cake. So, yung heat natin dito, hindi masyadong mataas because we want it to cook evenly at ayaw natin mag-overflow siya agad. No? Parang sobrang init, alsa siya agad. Yan, ito siya. Very nice. And we're ready to bake! Hello mga simple, don't forget to grab copies of my simple cookbooks available on Lazada and Shopee in the Philippines and on Amazon internationally. Add to cart na. And our cupcakes are done. We baked it for 18 minutes. Beautiful. Ang ganda niya. So medyo matagal yung baking niya kahit malit because we cooked it in a low heat para tingnan mo. Sobrang pretty niya. It looks so perfect. Wala siyang crack sa taas. And because we use light brown sugar, wash yung gamit natin, kitang-kita mo yung studs ng ating chocolate chips. And I will just show you na lutong-luto yung ating cupcakes by using our tester, pwedeng toothpick nito. When it comes out clean, ibig sabihin, luto na yung ating cupcakes. And look at that. It's perfect. Bango? Grabe. Sobrang ganda ng bounce ng ating cake. And I will try one just for you. Dun, dun, dun. Ang init-init pa, pero matakaw eh. Beautiful, oh. And the perfect crumb, perfectly studded. Yung sinasabi ko kanina, iba may flour na kumakapit para evenly distributed ang ating chocolate chips. And are you ready? Kape-kape muna tayo. Grabe. Sobrang daling gawin ating simple-licious recipe for today. Pwede ding pang negosyo. Try this at home. Bukas, mas masarap to. Kung may matira pa, ang ating chocolate chip banana cupcakes. Simple! Please like and share my videos. And if you like more recipes like this, please click here to subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell button to get notified. Simple!